heading towards climax. That was my goal, actually, to get to climax. Video that for my aunt. I want her to have a look at that. She used to live there once upon a time. I have never been there. Well, guys, it started raining last night, so it's not such a good picture this morning. But we are off to climax. We just got to get out of this spot here. Take some video of town. Turn the fan off so you can hear me. Okay, this is climax, guys. I think we'll go down a side street down here. Just to show you a little bit of that too. Take a turn down Main Street. The old Climax Tavern. Wow. First, I'm going to stop and find out how I'm going to get back to the post office. How I'm going to get back to Medicine Hat, which way I'm going to go here. Outdoor swimming pool. And the community hall. Okay, I'm just heading out of Climax. Back towards the highway in Gull Lake. And then Highway 1 back to Medicine Hat. Started this whole trip, on a nice sunny day. Now it's cloudy and rainy. I can't even do anything. Can't take the drone up. It was windy yesterday. And today it's raining, so I can't take the drone up today either. So, anyway, guys, back to Gull Lake and then Medicine Hat. Okay, we're coming into Gull Lake, guys.
At 600 meters, turn right, then turn left.
Oh, thank you. That's taking us to city center. I don't want to go there. Thank you. On our way from Gull Lake Highway number 1 to Medicine Hat. Back to Medicine Hat. Actually, Gull Lake is the highway. I've never actually been in the town of Gull Lake. Actually. I've got things rattling all over the place here.
After 400 meters, turn right, then take the second left.
There's another one telling me to go to city center. We'll just carry on this way here. Gull Lake. This is coming. I go forward or do I turn? Here's a good question. Let's turn this way and stop. We'll come over here and see how I can see a highway there. I think that's Highway 1. Wow, Gull Lake, guys. I gotta do some adjustments in the van here anyways, trying to stop that knocking. So
just coming back into Alberta, guys. We were just out at Robsard, and East End, Shaunavon, Climax, and we're on our way back home. Welcome to Alberta.